Historic Macon is showing off its future downtown housing. The organization's Hard Hat Party allowed the public to see the group's design house before it transforms into three lofts and a store. Guests enjoyed a chili cook-off while they explored the building. The Cherry Street project is expected to finish in March.